Hi everyone, Cindy Squirrel here. Well, I need some limwood. It's been hard to start the fire. And as you can see, I'm all bundled up because it's cool out here. So I got the battery all charged up. And you just slide it in the chainsaw like that. Click. And now there's been this limb. It's been down for a while. Should be nice and dry. I'll try and cut it. Yeah, follow me. Forget maybe goggles, safety glasses. Oh well. This is me, remember? Stupid shit I do. That's nice and dry. Most people would put their foot on it, but I can't do it bending over, so I'm gonna try one more time doing it this way. I wonder what kind of wood that is. I'm terrible at that. Once it's dead, I don't know what it is. But I wanted this tree gone. There's another one, too. It's way up there. And it's sort of crossways, too, but that's a little high. But another one there where they've come down and got caught. But I'll keep on going. Doesn't that look prettier? Okay. What do you think, Daisy? Looks a lot better than those branches all horse one side.